Ooh. Spooky square song.
Spooky cities. Man, did you turn up the heat?
Yeah, because I'm feeling hot. Hot mitochondria. When we did the Parasite Eve 1 LP, and I was like, man, fuck Parasite Eve 2, that game sucks. Everyone in the world freaked out on my ass and was like, no, it's super good. It's super good. So I'm putting you people to the test.
Let's find out.
That is an option.
That is the single option. I was about to say, is that a... No, is that a typo? It's not a typo.
Option.
They are grammatically correct. Good job, guys.
All right, let's get in there. Program start. Look, I can move my head.
What? Wait.
Press square.
Oh, God, this is so different immediately.
I fucked up.
So this is all... Oh, man.
So square... This is where it gets weird. Square to aim, R1 to shoot. Whereas in Resident Evil, it's R1 to aim and square X to shoot.
Oh, God. Before people figured out that bumpers are great
Look at my head. Look, I turned it.
Jesus. We're going full shooter for Act for the game now.
The Mist Hunters.
Mist Hunter.
We're just not allowed to take any outside because that would break the game hard.
So let me guess. The mist that melted people and the goo... The blobs is now something that is being emitted.
No, that's not why. It's mitochondria investigation special team or some stupid shit like that.
Fuck you.
You know, Wooly, that's how these games fucking work, and you know that.
Fuck your mouth.
No. Mitochondria investigation and suppression team. Well, I had three of those right.
I guess it's time to fuck your mouth. Oh, man, I want a danger room if I'm ever a cop. That'd be great.
Oh, reminds me, I got a buddy of mine and his dad, both his parents are cops, actually, and he's like, you know how you have to get, fucking pepper sprayed in the face before you're allowed to use
both
pepper spray?
Both his parents are cops?
Yeah, they're both detectives.
Jesus.
So you know how you have to use pepper, to get pepper sprayed before you're allowed to use it?
Yeah.
He's like, oh, that's not so bad. The bad part is when they fucking just run around the office and just do it to each other for jits.
like a Nerf gun in the office, but it's not a
Nerf
gun.
Yeah, and he's telling me this story about, you know that robot that, like, that has the cannon in it that blows up improvised explosives things?
Yeah.
So they're like, let's jam it full of toilet paper and roll it in the office and fucking shoot guys with it. But they didn't think that that would just cause a giant flaming fireball in the middle of the police station.
Oh my god. Fucking idiots.
So, like, that's... Imagine what you would get if you had, like, the taser room. Oh, we locked Jimmy in the taser room. Oh, he's dead. Are there any civvies? They're all gone. Everyone was fine.
You have free range to use your crazy freak powers.
You fucking psycho bitch.
We ain't gonna tell. We just do your thing. We won't ask no questions.
All right.
You use the freakish powers. We write up the paperwork, huh?
Oh, man, I don't want to use them freakish powers. They fucking burn my balls.
Oh.
The fucking youch.
The ball and chain's been asking about the scars, and she thinks I'm going to see one of them again, one of the ladies, but...
It's just the freak bitch powers.
That's what happens
it's
when
a,
you...
It's a workplace thing.
You understand?
Jesus, fuck it. Wait, these are L.A.
You going
cops.
To see your whores again?
Nah, it's the mist.
I swear to God, I'm gonna leave you.
Oh, they're monster hunters.
We need more.
More black?
More black. More black. More asbestos. Oh.
Did you just call black people asbestos?
No. Wait. No.
They get in your lungs?
They're good for...
Insulation? Is that what you're doing now? This is episode one, man!
We are moving along.
It's gonna be a long fucking LP!
We are moving along.
Hey, look, SWAT's doing great! Where is the civvy?
Drink Coca-Cola.
In the cafeteria. So this is- I never realized how much this is, like, cribbing from the, like, Resident Evil 2 rulebook.
Really?
Of walk through- get to a room, and then you can't go- oh my god, that is straight up just Coca-Cola.
That's what I said.
That's crazy.
Drink it.
I thought you were like, aha, it's a joke. But no. It's just Coke. Which is a joke compared to Pepsi.
I'm gonna grind off screen in this game.
Oh, you fucking-
I'm gonna grind the fuck out of it.
Fuck your mouth.
Stop that! You're gonna make it a thing.
Too late.
It's
a thing. You're there. You go. You did it.
Here's the meme. Pat doesn't like to get fucked in the mouth. Good meme.
You just made it.
Good meme.
You just made it. Can I take your order?
Oh, there's more of them. We're gonna need bigger and better guns.
Can I supersize that for you?
I would like. Hey, I'm out of here.
Oh,
I dropped my mitochondria in the deep fryer again. Yeah. Brickowski's gonna kill me. Is this game good? Did I miss out on this for like a decade?
See,
that's what I did. I unlocked that via the blue key.
You might be an idiot, but let's fight a boss.
But honestly, when that happens, I'm really happy because it's like, there's a new classic.
Yeah.
It just came out.
Yeah, no, you're probably dumb. Skullgirls is great.
It has occurred that I have been less than perfect in the past, let's say.
My throat is just so dry.
Oh, dude, I could go for an ice cold Pepsi. There's some kind of panel here.
Use the cursor. Bet you it's maybe it's the bridge key for the numbers that we have to look at on the musical notes. And then we'll have to convert the notes into numbers.
I don't know how to do that. How do you do that?
Well, 1, 2, and 3 were progressing in a logical order.
Were they?
Yep. So we just have to extrapolate and then get the code.
I hate extrapolating. Damn it. He poisoned me too.
Well, you can either extrapolate or get fucked in the mouth. One or the other.
Okay, well, you not... Oh, listen to that footstep noise. Tommy Tallarico's coming to the
door. Yeah, he is.
I'm in there.
He hired the right guy.
Oh, what's this? High voltage cable.
It's high voltage. It's the unforgettable sound.
Why does this look like I'm gonna have to shoot these while something's chasing me?
Boom! Nicely done.
This is all right. This game is all right.
I'm digging it. I was curious to see how the thing was gonna work.
What a big pile of poop! I said once upon a time.
Okay, so I'm looking at the flashlight.
What does it do?
It's not what the flashlight does. It's like, you know what weapon exists in this game?
What?
A fucking gunblade exists in this game.
Of course it does, because this is after FFA came out. The Jack Cactus General Store is locked.
Hey.
You know what? I'm just going to heal up immediately.
Do you think that's a reference?
Sorry, the what?
The Jack Cactus Store.
To what?
I don't know. Maybe Cactus Jack?
Is that the bouncer? Who's Cactus? Oh.
Are you kidding? Your favorite wrestler?
Yeah, I'm fucking with you. Yeah, that's okay. What I'm doing.
Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, that's what that was, right?
That's what that was. That was big jokes.
Big jokes. Your favorite wrestler, huh?
No mistakes, big jokes.
Yep.
What an old TV. It's got a channel dial. Haha. All right, well, that was very useful. Thank you, video game.
Did you ever actually own a TV with a dial?
Absolutely.
It was, like...
Cool. I actually liked it.
No, it was, like, getting up to change the channel and or fighting with a sibling over who's gonna do it was, like, the biggest stressor of my life.
Oh, yeah. Well, see,
everything else was pretty gravy at the time.
But you just changed that with... You just replaced that with, like fist fights over a remote.
Yeah, I sort of, but... At least that's for a positive, whereas getting up to change it was always a negative.
That's a positive.
Because you both wanted the channel changed, but you just didn't want to get up and do it. I'm just here to kill monsters.
Mist.
That's a stupid acronym.
Wait a second. The whole point of the manual that we read was to explicitly cover this shit up.
Yep.
And the instant she meets a single person, she gives him... First of all, why would she have a badge that has the secret organization's name on it?
Yep.
Why wouldn't it just be an FBI badge?
It's totally supposed to be secret. But he saw the monsters already, so... Maybe when...
No, but why would you have a badge that says... super secret, not real organization on it?
Because... Well, I wonder if that dilapidated house has anything good in it.
I bet it does.
Maybe a dog with a sniper rifle.
Sorry?
Maybe Gundog is in that house.
Oh, Gundog, thank you. It took me a second. Yeah. I forgot about Gundog. Which is a shame, really. I should not forget about our Lord and Savior Gundog. Why did my brain want to do that?
Have you heard the word?
Word of Gundog?
Excuse me, sir.
Do you have a few moments this fine day to talk to us about Gundog?
Please read this track. I was playing Majora's Mask the first time, and there's that part where you have to stop the baby from crying over in Darunia's place.
Yeah.
And so you're over in the Goron place, and like the baby's going wah, like really annoying. Like,
yeah,
like
I remember
Mario
that.
Style.
Yeah.
But it never stops, and it's going on for so long. And so because I was solving the mission and whatever during that part, my mom just kept hearing baby crying, and she's like, why does this game keep playing baby crying in the background?
That's a decent question.
Right? What is this game you're playing? I'm like, oh, well, I'm trying to solve the thing to do the thing. She's like, I bet you that's just there so that it desensitizes you to the sound of babies crying.
Okay.
I'm like, what's the end goal there? Like, so that you play the game more and you won't listen to and I'm like, I'm trying to extrapolate like what she means. Like, maybe you mean like so that you'll ignore your baby and play more video game. Like, what? Why would that be a thing? I'm like, I don't think that was a fully formed thought, Mom.
Video games.
Video games. I miss Bo.
Flush. It works. Thank God.
See, that's the difference between Squaresoft and David Cage.
It's what my mitochondria. Did you read that? Did you? I skimmed through it.
You mashed past it,
okay,
like an idiot.
It's like, I'm still youthful looking in my 20s. It's what my mitochondria want. A youthful host is advantageous.
So I was just talking to Wooly about vomiting.
Well, because during your sync test, it sounded explicitly like you were about to yak. And I wasn't too fond of that.
You're not a big fan of the yakking?
No.
So here's the thing about me.
I like a good yak, the animal.
Here's the...
Wow.
What?
Objects are dropping around the office in Castle Super Beast.
What was that?
We don't know what they are. That sounded like something light and plastic.
That was behind us?
Almost like a part of a microphone or...
Hold up.
Your something important, something that was necessary to recording.
Everything in my pants is still here.
Okay, well...
I feel like I'm going to get into like a fist fight with Billy about Parasite Eve at some point during this LP off camera. Where he starts like...
No, that's only going to happen in Third Birthday. And that's not going to be a fist fight as it'll be passive aggressive editing techniques.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Where whatever
no, no,
you
no,
say.
No, no, no.
Gets
Third Birthday is the best. Just over and over.
I love
the Third Birthday. Me and Mr. Black played it over the weekend.
I love Mr. Black.
He told me about the Third Birthday. The game that killed Parasite Eve forever. Yeah. Something on the door. This might be useful. Oh, it's a magnet.
Drink Coca-Cola.
That's a... what
It'll
would you call
make
that?
Your mitochondria
I would call
stronger.
That a hard brand.
Oh, man. There's no backing down from this one.
That's built in.
I wish that...
Oh, my God. Because Square and Coke had that deal that they would... Put their shit in everything. Something inside the fridge.
Coca-Cola. Drink Coke.
Oh, feeling so hot.
Thirsty almost.
Oh, parched. If only.
This dry desert.
Let's start clearing out some spots.
Hey, yeah. I see some toilet paper in a sink over there that didn't get analyzed. Maybe there's some Coke in that sink.
Oh, dude. Jeez, you know what? All this talk about beverages and Coke... is making me really thirsty for a delicious Coca-Cola.
It would be the perfect quencher right now.
And you know what would be great to go with that Coca-Cola?
Mm-hmm.
Some cup noodles.
You mean the perfect flavor mix?
No, that's not it. It's the ultimate flavor experience.
Something's inside.
Buckshot.
David Cage.
What are you doing in here? Are you finding new plots? You need something? Show me
it's
your
you
guns.
It's you being authorized.
Which guns do I like?
Would you rather a guy that hates guns being in charge of your gun
kind of
authorization?
Actually, I'd get a kick out of that character.
Well,
there's a game that... Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Okay,
what
I was
the
like,
fuck is wrong with you?
My memory is not great. I am sleepy.
God, I'm literally talking about Parasite Eve 1!
It took a second for me to remember. Oh, I guess I don't need it.
But when you do need
it... I guess the game has told me what I need or what I don't.
And when you do need it, you know where to go with it.
Yeah.
Okay.
To the bathroom.
What?
To jerk off.
Oh no, David Carradine.
Just like, why do we keep doing this to this poor man? Well, he's dead as fuck. He doesn't care, but...
There might be a cut in the footage.
It's possible that that's gonna happen.
We just need to create a seamless transition.
An old well, but it's too dark to see, but I bet it's deep.
How deep?
How will I create a seamless transition in a game that when you stop moving, every single picture element on the screen stays perfectly still? Hey man, can you cut here? Oh no, fucking move!
Oh no!
Get exposed!
Oh no!
Get exposed!
Hey man, can you cut here, please? Oh, fuck me. I'm an idiot. I never did this one.
That's the one you didn't do.
I didn't pick this. I didn't ask him about the shelter. That great Guns N' Roses song.
Are you...
Yep. I'm pushing ignorance. You think people would pay to watch us vomit on things?
Okay, well, look. You can ingest... and outjest as much as you need to
get by.
I'm gonna keep my fluids inside my body.
Okay, well that's a noble goal.
In fact, one.
Why
would
am
say,
I referencing that as a goal?
Because that is kind of one of the things that your life should be about. Your life should be about keeping your fluids in your body.
You know what? You're right. Oh, more babies. Oh, that sucks. Kill the babies, Aya. Kill them all.
You know, I gotta say, for all the baby jokes we make on this channel, now that it's actually happening, it's like I don't have as much material as I thought I would.
Yeah, right. I know, it's weird. You think about killing babies all day, and all you can think about is how you kill them and smash their heads upon the rocks. But
and then the moment happens, and
no,
you're
that's
like,
not the word. Dash their heads upon the stones.
Dash their heads upon the rocks.
Look at all this junk food. Oh my god.
Oh, dude, I found a Coca-Cola.
Yes, Coke sighting.
There's another one.
All right.
Up at the top of the screen.
I'll
just take one. I want to leave Coca-Cola for the other NMCs.
Oh, absolutely. Friend in the comments that's been keeping track of the mitochondria count.
Add Coke to the list.
Yeah.
Man, Americans are weird.
They don't get maple syrup down there.
They don't. They don't know about the reserve.
They get the fake maple syrup. It's really corn syrup.
That we sell them. And they're like, oh, look at this one.
They can't tell the difference.
Oh, man. So what a bunch of idiots.
We take corn syrup and call it maple and we sell it.
Oh, we got you. There is a bit in Yakuza 0 that is like some clip that I saw. And it is baffling. It is in the 80s, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that game's thing is that Kiryu and Majima are, it's free real estate. And by free real estate, I mean they're gangsters and they're doing a bunch of dirty shit with real estate because that's fucking free money.
Right.
And you go to the bowling alley and you go to the bowling alley and you get a turkey, right? Mm. You roll a turkey.
Mm-hmm.
And then you go and like, congratulations, the victory prize for getting a turkey is a turkey. And they bring a turkey out. And then he goes, that's a chicken. And she goes, yeah, whoops. Well, it was fresher than we expected. Do you want it to eat it? And he's like, what? She's like, I grew up on a poultry farm. I can go kill it right now. It's like, no. And then it just does a bunch of zany Japanese zoom-ins. And then all of a sudden he's like, I'm gonna keep it. And then you acquire the chicken as a manager for your retail company.
That's fucking radical.
Because since it's a Yakuza retail managing company, none of the managers have to be real people. They only exist on paper.
That's awesome.
And he keeps it as a pet.
That's super cool.
It's the fucking weirdest.
Oh boy.
Oh no.
Dude, is he like.
This is nuts. That's just. Oh! Whoa!
Oh no, you're okay. You mashed.
What was that?
Perfect. Nailed it.
Was that intentional?
Cinematic.
Oh, I think your Eve's things are getting interesting. Eve? Oh, wow, cool effect.
Psycho Mantis.
Oh, there's the theme! The super good theme!
Yeah, that piano.
Okay. Whoa, whoa!
Okay. So, that villain is dead.
Problem solved! Oh my god, look at the map!
Yeah, I see it. I seen it. So, sun's out, guns out. Moon's out. Moon's out? Like, you pull your butt out? You know? Moon? Moon, moon? Look. You're not giving me a lot to work with here.
I'm trying to blow into the microphone to cause the fucking pain to go away.
I don't understand pajamas. I mean, I understand them.
Okay. So, the sentence you just said had no value at all. Was valueless.
Contributed nothing to the dialogue. And we are now all just a little bit dumb.
All you did was take, what, 11 seconds out of this LP to add nothing to the world.
I had a thought.
All right.
And then I had a second thought to clarify the first one a little bit.
I like fire. Yes. Fire make it go boom.
You want to become Laurentius.
Now... Okay, yeah. Get a fucking Dark Soul shit in there. All right.
I could have said Kyokusanagi again, but you just go like, would you shut up about Kyokusanagi?
No, Kyokusanagi's the shit. I love Kyo. What are you talking about? Just get more Yori in there.
Yeah, but his purple.
Oh, fuck you.
No, he's cool.
Purple's better than red.
He's cool, but there's no purple fire
purple
in either of
these. Purple used to be my favorite color. And then people at school made fun of me.
Really?
And then I changed it to red and blue.
Fucking hack!
Have
you piece of shit?
Has no one noticed that?
Has no one noticed
that my favorite color changes between red and blue every time I get asked?
Wow, I'm so fucking disappointed. Oh man, you lamer.
So the thing I wanted to talk about with tank controls is why they're good or bad. And the biggest problem that you can have with tank controls is unfortunately where most of them live, and that's the PS1 era. So you may notice, Bully, that every time I change scenes, there is about a half a second of a pause.
I hate it.
That's the problem with tank controls.
I fucking hate it.
When you play Remake or anything modern, that shit is gone. Like that pause, it's instantaneous.
Okay, yeah.
And all of a sudden, your character feels way more responsive. But the other thing is that Parasite Eve 2's tank controls are not great. Even as far as tank controls go, and I could show you visually, which is you would not think be able to. So I'm gonna tap the forward button. You see how my character starts to wiggle?
Yep.
And you can do this?
Skiing.
The amount of time that it takes to do that is pretty much the number one reason why tank controls feel bad. So, I'm gonna run forward, and there's a slight delay from when I hit forward to when my character starts to run.
Yeah.
That sucks!
Yeah.
That sucks for real. I just got a bottle. What could that bottle be? Could it be a bottle?
No.
Of delicious...
No.
Coca-Cola? Could it be?
It's a mystery bottle.
Oh, it's filled with water. I told this story before, but it's like a friend of mine's like, Pat's 30. Let's hang out to a strip club. He's never actually been, right? Okay, let's go down the list of strip clubs. Let's try and find one that doesn't advertise beds on site. Guess what? Harder, more difficult than you would imagine.
But that's why people come up to Montreal from the States.
Yeah.
Because they're like, what?
Young, hot girls, also rooms paid by the hour. And it's like...
Not to, in general, they'll have the big neon signs that are just like, touching okay in French, you know? And again, that's the biggest thing, is just like, they can touch you, and like, yeah.
A toilet, come to think of it, the well was filled with water too. Maybe dry field isn't as dry as it seems. How would you have a toilet with no water, Aya? How would this happen?
Yeah.
Why would you do this?
We're a regular French Quebecois Amsterdam.
A little bit. An old television.
What's on the...
Nothing in here. Wait, what's that? Fuck you!
There you go.
Video game!
There you go.
Fuck you. That's the worst.
So that's.
I hate this.
That's kind of.
I hate this.
That's kind of what's going to be happening. Little bits of that.
This game is stupid. I turned my brain around on this immediate. No, I can't.
No,
I cannot hit them.
No, you completely lied.
Well, they do exist. I mean, there are. They're, you know. But you what can't. Really is existence?
Let's. Okay.
That's the ultimate cop out.
That's your
big
stand.
Big cop outs for big boys.
That's your stand in action.
Multiple people have put
fiction.
Forth the same stand idea, and it's upsetting.
Yeah.
Somehow the gasoline. Not that I have a car to use it.
Pat's Bizarre Adventure, Lies of Heaven.
That's, like. That ability, the ability that if I say something, it becomes untrue, is so busted. That is completely busted. Granted, I would not be able to use it properly, but other people could use me to just win everything.
Right.
Constantly.
You could just say, like, Pat lost every battle ever. And then that would be that.
Yeah. Or you could say, we're fighting Dio, and then you'd be like, Pat, oh my god, this is impossible, and you're doing everything you can to bring me down and make me upset. And then I go, we'll never defeat Dio, especially not right now! Yeah. Get my fucking combat stims and Coca-Colas.
Never go into battle without a Coke.
Why would you go without the end of the battle without a can of delicious name brand Coca-Cola? No, except no generic substitutes!
It can save your life.
Okay, this is not what I expected.
Mitochondria?
This is bad.
What have you done?
This is, in fact, really stupid.
Okay! So...
This is really stupid.
So, what's inconsistent here? What's the problem?
Oh my god, look at this!
You wanna get a-
I can get them all!
How many wow, an entire nursery slaughtered live on the channel, first time for everything.
Took 2 seconds, they were all dead. I killed them all of them, even the children, especially the children.
Walked away counting my XP.
Oh, hey Madigan. What up? Why didn't you help me with that?
Did you not notice the Titan?
Wait, what? He just stepped out of town?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's...
Can we now say fuck this guy or what?
That is suspicious to the nth degree.
I find you drinking at a bar, ignoring all the monsters, and now you stepped out of town.
And then all you have to say is, listen to this!
The Nasty's responsible for Ebola and AIDS! AIDS.
Mining carts blocking the path. Let's pull that brake lever, shall we? That may have been the most anticlimactic thing I've ever seen.
What did you expect to happen?
It to shoot off or something.
You expected fucking Donkey Kong Country?
I expected maybe a little bit of Donkey Kong Country.
With Aya in the minecart jumping from track to track?
Dude, that'd be the shit, don't even lie!
Jumping off of, like, bats and bees and those little doggers.
That'd be the fucking...
It's just her head sticking out of a minecart.
Oh, man. Oh, that'd be the shit. Were you there the day that I found shotgun shells?
Wait.
I just found,
like,
one.
Real shotgun
shells.
This
was brought here recently. I was walking to Alexis Neon to work at the grocery store, and there was just a goddamn fucking buckshot just sitting on the sidewalk. Just one buckshot.
In Canada?
Yeah.
In Montreal?
It was... And I picked it up, and we're like, oh, cool, this is very real. Like, I immediately realized, like, this is a real one.
Holy shit.
And then was like, wait.
I didn't hear about any tri-fies.
What? Why? And I didn't know what to do with it. So then, no, the story ends there. Like, wait, this is Kyle's. What? Was that Madigan?
No, I think it ate him.
Could be either.
No way!
And then it's gonna be like, ayah.
Ayah.
Bark. Bark.
Borf.
He was sort of a- Yeah, no, he's
It totally
he's gone.
Was him.
That sucks.
Wow.
Still, I kinda-
No, you don't.
No, you don't. Well, he's hot, maybe. Maybe she's into younger guys.
Well, his cells were.
I obtained an item. high taint recovery, and grenades.
Younger guys, like the majority of the human population.
Well, she's probably like... how old the fuck is she? That's weird.
Doesn't matter. Her mitochondria keeps her good.
A youthful host is more useful to the mitochondria. Oh, shit, stupid.
Hello.
Oh, fuck off. That's dumb.
Yeah,
that's stupid.
Hmm.
Oh my god.
Marco. Polo. And now you're running on E.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna go.
You know who else ran on E?
I don't know what that means.
You don't know what it means when you run on E?
No. Oh, is that ecstasy or empty?
When your gas tank is on E.
Oh, so it's on ecstasy?
Yes.
Man, I'm not hyped to the kids.
Yeah, so anyway, Tupac Shakur is the answer.
Tupac?
Yeah, he ran on E.
What? He loved ecstasy? Was that even invented?
Right where she belongs.
In the trash. This boss fight is terrible!
This zone isn't actually that great.
Hell no, it's not.
I do have to say.
This has, like, fucking railroaded my enjoyment of this video game. This zone is off. This is working out really well.
He doesn't know what to do.
This is stupid looking.
And then you get there.
This is really fucking dumb.
Right? And now you want to get him on there.
And then lower it.
Yeah, but you gotta get him on it.
Rules of nature!
There, there, fine, fucking...
There.
There, I did it. Now look at him look confused.
Where? Huh? Now get him down there.
Wait, more? Okay!
Oh no! Idiot!
Wow, I you're really just...
Piece of shit! Motherfucker!
Shouldn't there just be like a highly pressurized liquid just shooting straight out the top, like hard?
No, she wants to see it with her own eyes. That's really gruesome.
That's fucking... That's one of the worst ways I can think of to go.
Yes.
Is anyone there? Open up, please. Anybody? You hear me? Please open the door. Huh. I is dumb adventure.
What was your plan if no one was there like you thought there was?
She was what? Every time we're like, oh, we shit on a game, like Parasite Eve 2. And we're like, oh man, that game, I'm like, that game sucks, blah, blah, blah. Everyone comes out of the woodwork to defend it and say, man, that's a classic, you're an idiot. And just yesterday, I received a deluge of people going, oh wait, no, that game's ass.
Hell no.
That game's trash. The mechanics are garbage compared to PE1. Weird. And now I don't know what to think or feel. One of the most hated of all mechanics is wildly present in this game. And it's, hey, you missed that item. Too bad you're never going back there.
combine that with, did you walk in the wrong door? Hard progress.
Yeah.
No going, nope.
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 And those two
things, characters are dead now.
And those two things. Literally what you're describing is exactly the problem I had with Until Dawn.
Yeah.
I liked that game a lot.
I recently replayed it with my
girlfriend.
God
damn, fuck that part of it.
Yeah, just like, oh, I want to explore down here.
Nope.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, they're dead.
Pierce. Oh.
No. What? That's stupid.
Moral of the story is cockroaches rightfully deserve to inherit the earth.
Rightfully?
Dude, they parried my kill attempt. My surefire super desperation technique was parried and laughed off with a shrug.
I don't know about that. I don't think like survivability is what determines your right to inherit shit.
And I can only say...
Although I guess that's how property works.
I mean, basically. Ba-da-da-da-da, Chewy and Fuckface in the morning, this is live, it's pretty snowy out there, and everything's gonna be A-okay as long as you stay tuned to FCKAM. Sometimes when we touch...
When the dog barks at you, drop it like it's hot.
You know? Exactly.
Wait, that's probably the wrong lyric. When the dog barks at you, drop it like it's hot. What the fuck? Bark it like it's hot?
I'm close. Almost there. Try again.
One,
No.
Mm-hmm.
I've given up.
Cribs. There's a crib in there somewhere.
Crib?
Yep.
When the,
mm-hmm. Almost there. Mommy?
When the mom tries to...
Yep. Nailed it. I never thought you'd be going through this entire game never going back to the station that the game started in.
It's very weird. Oh, come on, fuck off.
You knew.
Did I?
Yeah,
Did I, Wooly?
I, you know what I mean? I could have sworn.
Don't tell me that I know the answers to my own stupid problem.
You. I could have sworn that you would have gone back to that police station multiple times.
But that you were going to go out on missions.
And return.
And
then,
return.
Yeah. And just, it not once, you know? And it's just so weird that that's how this played out. But third birthday was fucking what? Like 12 years
later? Third birthday. Hey, Billy, I know you're watching this. Third birthday is a fucking travesty.
Passive-aggressive editing technique.
That's not fucking passive-aggressive.
He already
fucking
did it.
Shit! He's got fucking third birthday sidebars on this, doesn't he?
Already doing it.
That motherfucker. Whoa! You, well, I guess I can't. Well, I fucked up.
You hear new
contra-revolutionary. So not dead yet. You're not human. You're just an NMC. Just, why are you humans? Animals. Evolutionary failures. I don't think we're supposed to be reading it in this voice. You'd betray the planet God. Oh! Come on!
You had to sneak in.
Nature's order.
I feel like we're listening to Swedish death metal.
It's got a cola in here.
Dude.
Delicious cola.
Dude.
What?
I'm really thirsty.
I'm also very thirsty.
I'm parched.
I could very much go for a Coca-Cola.
I feel like a nice, good old sponsored Coca-Cola.
Oh, dude. I need, oh.
Can we just,
I need a Coca-Cola.
Can we just, like, give a nice, brief round of applause
to Coca-Cola? Thank you, Coca-Cola.
To our sponsors. Kono bangumi wa, kono sponsor o tenkyo de okurishimasu.
Thank you, Coca-Cola.
Something you need to know about the final area.
What's that?
There are no save points anywhere within it. Once you are in, you are in.
That's gonna be a long day.
You understand what I'm saying?
That's gonna be a long day.
Picking up what I'm throwing down?
I'm picking it up.
Good.
That's gonna be a long day.
Yeah.
But that's also, also load up before I go.
Yep. Another thing about that day?
What's that?
It's not today.
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, boy.
What?
Yes, come in.
Voice acting?
But when did Newman get involved and fuck the whole thing up?
Ideally, mental activity will be permanently suppressed in all subjects, save for a few, to promote cooperative group behavior. We've heard nothing but 100% satisfaction from our new, eternally youthful test subjects. This is one line after saying that their mental abilities are explicitly suppressed. Oh, look at this place! Woo!
Yeah. I feel like we're playing Myst.
Heh.
It's the shit you love.
don't run away!
Bitch. You know, the fact that you have to evade and reload while he's in his recovery state, it's almost like this is the Dark Souls of...
Get out of here. Get out of here, Wooly. Shut up.
It's the Dark Souls of Parasite Eve.
It is the Dark Souls of Parasite Eve. That's a good fucking video, Mega 64.
This analogy is the Dark Souls of analogies.
I will kill everyone in this room! Starting with me!
Well, that's a great plan.
Starting with me.
I love that list.
Rules of Nature!
Oh, wait, no, hold on. I think the sequence just started now.
What?
Rules of Nature!
Okay. You are the smartest.
How are you supposed to know that?
You're so smart, man.
How are you supposed to know, Wooly?
Cue prosy.
God!
Clip.
Damn!
Yeah. No, it is nice. I'm really glad that we took that advice.
Oh, boy. That's the best advice I've ever received.
Like, I imagine you probably received some more important advice.
Mm.
You know, like, don't put it in your mouth.
So you ask somebody you love.
It's okay to eat.
Might not be good to taste.
Like a muffin or a beet.
Like a muffin or a beet.
If you don't know just what it is, remember, boys and girls,
don't put Pat in the mouth. Pro tip, if you want to make fun of my mom, the hooker stuff, not very effective.
The real stuff is that my mom is basically Edith Bunker. And, well, you met her a few times.
Yeah, Edith Boyfriend.
My mother is a wonderful dingbat. She is a dingbat. Let's see how many grenades I got.
Why are we waiting till the fourth year to humanize the monster, though? The lore has been set.
Oh, you motherfucker. The monster? You son of a bitch. You fucking bitch ass fucking fuck. There's nothing here. There's nothing here.
Okay, walk across the newly accessible bridge to the island. Wait, hold on.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, you solved the pyramid, I guess, before...
getting here. Right?
Uh-oh. Was it the slide puzzle?
It was the slide puzzle. We can go back. But fuck it. Fuck it, Wooly.
You actively didn't want to.
Fuck it! Fucking thing sucks!
We'll do it live.
We will not do it live. I'm cowarding out, motherfuckers.
Wait, you want to take a second here?
I do.
All right. Cut here, Billy. Okay, confusion cleared up. We have to solve the pyramid twice, is what you need to do.
Fucking penis.
Rules of Nature!
Look at that.
Why would... It gets a movie?
It gets an FMV. That's crazy.
It gets a movie?
It gets a longer movie. Look at that! Disk space used on an optional content boss.
That's weird.
Fuck, I'm so thirsty right now.
Guys.
I'm fucking parched.
You know what's the real disappointment here? And I don't know if I said this before, but I'm going to say it again just to piss people off.
That it's not Pepsi?
It's not Pepsi.
Yeah.
I've blown her up on this before, but it always drove me hilarious. So my girlfriend...
Drove you hilarious.
Yeah, it drove me hilarious. My girlfriend had been living there for 7 months in Japan, and she would always complain about the trains. Go, you never know where you're going to end up with these trains. They're so hard. And you have all... You remember we had the apps for it?
Oh, come the fuck.
All these fucking apps.
Ah, Jesus.
Where it was like, okay, well, this is... It tells you how to get there. And
I had a piece of paper.
I was there for, how long was I there? Like 2-3 weeks?
2 weeks.
For my vacation?
You were there for 2 weeks.
And we would constantly get lost. We'd constantly get on a train that would go to the wrong place and vice versa, right? Or wrong time, etc. And at a certain point, I'm like, hold on, I'm gonna download this app.
Yep.
I'm gonna download it. And so we're waiting for the train. And we're like, okay, well, the directions say to take this spot to the next location, right? And the first train pulls in, and she immediately goes to get on. And I go, what are you doing? She says, well, you always have to get on the first train because they're so crazy, you have to save time. And... and I go, but this is the wrong train!
What are you doing?
This is the wrong train! Just wait! Like, I don't read Japanese, I don't understand. But the labeling is clearly wrong. Why does her head look just like Aya's head, even though she's supposed to be younger?
It's just Aya's head.
That is the most Japanese scream ever.
That's a really, yeah.
Get out of here, Zelda.
Can we get the Breath of the Wild trailer going, just to compare? Born to Die, man. World is a fuck.
It is a fuck.
410 billion mitochondrias.
Oh, the number defies belief.
Yeah,
dude.
That, like...
One drop of blood is like a million.
Yeah. No, that 410, like, trillion...
Becomes
billion.
Applicable finally.
In fact, it might be lowballing it. I feel that the size of this game is like a DLC campaign, but they spent 8 to 12 hours in it.
Yes.
That's what it feels like.
That is also what it feels like to Pat.
Hmm.
Pat doesn't know how to feel about this game.
Pat has spent more time than he should have grinding.
Yeah.
And that might have affected his outlook.
Pat's perspective may be warped.
Maybe if Pat didn't grind.
Maybe if Pat didn't need to breathe air. Power Garage says, hey, someone left a key in here.
How fortunate.
Thanks, Kyle.
What?
Rules of Nature!
It's a red car.
It wasn't even a puzzle, Pat. It was just a
the biggest puzzle.
It was a sit there and look at the
thing.
It
was the biggest puzzle that I've ever seen.
That is amazing. That is one of my favorite shots ever. Because it's the slow, lazy grenade.
Yeah. All right, super soldiers, show us how well-trained you are. Oh no, you're melting under military fire?
This is always the problem with everything.
Trivializing the entire struggle? I thought you were, like, invisible super soldiers that couldn't die from the front.
Well, they took a lot of bullets before dying. Our men have full hazmat. You don't understand. Neo mitochondria can eat through that shit like easy peasy chicken dinner.
Bread and cheesy.
Fucking killing it here.
You're doing it.
Actually, I'm a hype man of all.
It's all right, man. Look, we all can. You know, they're not all going to be gold. Save the child from the. Well, it's not a nuke. It's a space.
Please
laser.
Don't all be red.
Hey, it's not.
Look at that.
It's not.
Oh, look. Kyle's just right there.
How about that?
Hey, Kyle. This looks stupid. This looks really stupid. I love how Aya represents, like, the complete nullification of every one of their ideals.
Despite being the embodiment of them?
Yeah, no, but that's why.
Yeah.
Her being the embodiment of them and then retaining her humanity is a nullification of their ideals.
Steve Rogers versus Red Skull. That's what it is.
I can't believe your gun is that's awesome!
Unless...
I have many questions. This game is falling apart. Like, this ending is really bad. This is really bad.
What advantage did you gain? You were behind him! You could've just popped him in the back of the head like I said!
You didn't even need the drama!
No, you didn't! You didn't learn anything!
To find out if you...
No, you don't!
Oh, my God.
You...
You want me to cut this tension with a knife?
Yeah.
First things first. As soon as you regain control... You want to know what you're gonna do?
What?
You're gonna reload that save, buddy.
Oh.
Because guess who was hanging out in a stupid basement about to get killed that needs rescuing before this part?
I just skipped that.
P to the I to the E to the R to the C to the E. Let's go, buddy.
How do I get out of here? How do I escape this?
Help me escape from this nightmare. You just quit.
Help me.
You just
help
quit.
Me. Help
you
me.
Just quit.
Help.
You quit.
Help.
Quit. Quit.
Help.
You just quit.
Kill me now.
Just fucking put
gun right in my mouth.
Quit the game. Quit life.
I'm gonna put the gun in my mouth.
Choose to quit.
Pierce!
Are you blue and dead?
Ugh.
Damn.
Aya.
Aya.
So cold. Well, yeah, you're hiding in the freezer, bitch. Boy, the pacing of today's episodes are going to be amazing.
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan.
I, you know.
Luckily, no one's here to watch them. Why would it laugh evilly?
It has no concept.
Why would it?
It shouldn't.
That's fine.
Just make it a weird, creepy baby
all
laugh.
All right. Let's pop on some antibody. Wow!
I did warn you.
That's hard to avoid, actually. That's, like, actually, that was tough to get around.
お姉さんと呼んでくれ。お姉さん扱いされることに喜びを感じる不思議なお姉さん、ロエツン。その人柄に翻弄されながらも旅を楽しむトウヤたち。彼らはモンスターから大地人を守って戦う冒険者の一団と遭遇する。次回、オデュッセイや騎士団。
共に走る仲間がいる。
So I used every one of my resources to kill the ultimate bio weapon, but I did it. but I did it. That thing was tough as shit.
It was.
That was way tougher than anything else so far in the. Oh, come on.
That was a wall.
Oh, well, hey. I'm okay with that.
Wow. Eve grew up. She filled out.
Wow.
She's on some Seymour 4 shit.
I'm worried.
With a little bit of Felicia.
Oh, seriously, dude? Life drain on her, and it just killed her.
In the Psycho Crusher.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Good timing. Like, I was like, did you get hit? What happened, you know?
This is shark jumping to the extreme.
Kyle.
Yeah, I bet.
Not really. I fought a goopy thing, and then...
thing turned into a goopy angel.
And then I killed that. The end.
This good ending better be super good. Invite that attractive hunter and her friends to the office party.
Talk about a piece of ass, huh?
And the media? They don't know shit. Your Honor? What? I don't know.
Hey.
Cultist nuclear attack!
Oh, it's awesome. Fantastic.
Wouldn't that cause more problems? Just like that, case is closed. Neo-Kebab were forgotten. We weren't going to just sit around twiddling our thumbs. Following, this is the good ending. Fucking artwork. Are you for real? His leg is back on.
She should pull out his Kurgun immediately.
Immediately.
Yeah, no.
That ending sucks.
Unless he's wearing a fucking...
That looks like a Tekken ending.
Unless he's...
Doesn't it?
It does, yeah. He might be rocking a Terry Fox, you know?
Yeah.
Good old pirate leg.
Yeah. I don't know which is gonna upset. Oh,
yeah, that's the clean. It's the cleanest wrap up you've ever wrapped up.
Everything was just fine. Everything was great.
Everyone made it. Everyone was okay. He even got his leg back. Maybe, we don't know. Could have been a false leg.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
So here's what's up, though.
Oh.
I guess. Like, try to, I know you, emotional baby that you are.
Oh, fuck off.
It's gonna be hard, but there's some good shit.
Oh, of course. It's an overall good game, but that is a bad
we started
ending.
We started out mistaken as to this being, like, just trash. And it turns out it's not trash. It's actually a good game. But there are some really poor decisions made along the way.
Very poor. Inventory management.
Number one.
In this
bullet?
Game is number is like the worst thing in the whole game.
Yep. And the decision to... I'm not sure about the whole, like, clearing out, repopping rooms thing. Like,
I would have preferred random battles.
It's like you...
Straight up.
They let you grind if you want
to. So here's
grind.
The goofy thing. In the first game, it kind of works like that. There are random battles, but there's also areas that are manually popped. And... It was fine. You'd go through the whole area once, and you'd be good.
Yeah. Yeah, and you didn't even have to think about it, really.
Uh-huh. And the way that they sidetrack that is by saying, like, well, your XP only affects your magic. But your magic is increasingly important as you go through the game.
Now, considering this came out, remember, 1 year later, you have to
Pretty impressive, honestly.
You have to think that they looked at it and went, all right, like, we want to fix this, even though it's kind of...
Oh, look, there's John Ada.
Okay. Who dat?
Head of Square USA.
Okay.
Oh, and Jun Iwasaki. Yeah, both the presidents were Jun at that time. It was weird.
Okay. But yeah, so you'd have to think that they looked at the first game and went, we want to fix a bunch of stuff, even though it turned out it wasn't that bad. And you got a bunch of experimental choices here, which led to weirdness like that combat system.
It's weird because the first game's super experimental.
Yeah.
It's super weird. It's the groundwork for, like, the Vagrant story system and all that.
And you know what? Maybe they got weird feedback at the time about it.
Yeah.
Pouches are still strange and shouldn't be the way they are.
Oh, dude. Just, like, save every pouch in the game for right at the very end.
Or whatever, I don't know, but, like...
You could remove them from the game entirely and add one pouch to every vest and it would be great.
Yeah, that's fine, too.
All sorts of weird shit.
Now, I have to say as well that if we weren't going through the weird things for, like, worry about the good ending bits, you can definitely just book it and kill and
book it. I imagine, yeah.
And you don't think twice about what's happening.
I can't believe how bad the ending state is. Like, the goodness of the ending...
The true path?
Yeah, yeah. Is represented via, like, fucking art heads.
Yeah, that is a really weird decision.
Hey, Coca-Cola, the dynamic ribbon device in the contour bottle are designed and registered by trademarks of the Coca-Cola Company, which I am very thirsty for now.
So here's what we missed.
Oh, yeah?
Sad ending.
Oh. But yeah, what happens?
Let me tell you. Aya and Eve fall down the pod after the bosses are defeated. As Aya falls, she glances at Kyle. Before she can say anything to Kyle, she passes out, and that's it.
That's nothing after that.
The normal ending is the White House, the military-industrial complex, and other shady members of the G8 corporate form a secret organization. Their dark plan is to save the human race from extinction, and they want them to become the sole dominant race on the planet. The humans are alone on the top of the food chain. In order for the human race to survive, a new dominant species must be created, a new species that will hunt humans and feed on them. They believe that will preserve humanity. The neomitochondrian creatures who fled out west...
Oh, hey, look, I got a laser gun. Cool. That's the javelin. I got the MD player. Small bottle labeled holy water. Attach it and see what happens.
Whale songs. Okay, so, yeah. The neomitochondrian creatures who fled out west to California after the NYC outbreak were captured by the G8 organization. Experiments were carried out on the new controllable species, and ANMCs were created. The implants Aya, hence the implants that Aya founds along the way. Aya Bray's brave investigations have blown the cover open on the organization's secret plan. Aya's supervisor, Hal, is a G8 organizer spy along with other plants in the MIST organization. To cover up the truth behind the ANMCs and destroy all evidence of the plan, the president of the USA gives the orders. The research base is destroyed by a series of strikes, and Aya awakens surrounded by medics with Eve.
Okay.
That's a normal ending. Best ending is...
What we got?
You see Aya in the Nature Museum.
With Kyle.
In 2001, and you look back over a whole series over the mitochondria outbreak. Enjoy the happy ending. So the extra details with the text.
Yeah.
And the museum.
All right. That's more.
Were...
The stuff with the president is...
Was okay. Where it would have ended, basically.
Well, we did it.
That was it. Any closing thoughts, or should we just hit stop?
I'm gonna... you know what? There's only one left now. the third birthday. Whoa!
That way! Oh, hey. Stop buttons, what? Hey, whoa!
Bye-bye, everyone!
Remember, boys and girls, never take anything from a stranger, and don't put things in your mouth when you don't know what they are. If you eat somebody else's medicine, or some bad food, or some poison, you could get very sick. Yeah. Always ask someone you love before you put anything in your mouth.